Hi, my name is Patrick, and I'm excited to share some news about a new version of PostLab. As you know, we've been expanding PostLab to support more and more apps, and this time I'm thrilled to announce support for DaVinci Resolve. This means you can now create projects, share them across your team, and have the added benefit of versioning and logging in PostLab. And if you have the Pro license, you can also do stuff like project linking. Let's dive in. All right, so I've got PostLab here. As you can see, I've got a team called Donut, and we've got this project called Dynamite. In here, we've got a couple of episodes that were created in Final Cut Pro, and now I want to bring in DaVinci Resolve to do the grading. So I'll add a document, and as you can see, we now have the new DaVinci Resolve option here. And I'll create a library. And what PostLab is going to do is it's going to create a local library for you in which it's going to store the projects. So let's open it up. So as you can see in the local section, it now has this Dynamite grading library. So let's fire up a new project, create, and from here I can start working. For this purpose, I'm just going to create a new timeline, but of course you can bring in the timeline from Final Cut. So like I mentioned, if you have a Pro license, then you can also do stuff like project linking. Let me give you an example. So for this episode one, I actually want to bring in or link in this case to another project that contains the music and the looks that I want to use. And I've created that in a different collection. So as you can see, I've got this looks and assets collection. And inside there's this project that contains all my assets, graphics, music, you name it. So going back to Dynamite and grading, let's bring that one in. So add project, link, and then you can see this one is available. And when I bring it in, you can see that it's now linked. Now I'm going to open up this library, and that's where the magic happens. And you can now see assets and looks is available within this local library. So you don't have to go to a different library. You can link and have it available in your library. This allows you to copy over stuff if you enable dynamic project switching, or you can use stuff like color trays if you want to copy over your grades. So let's head into episode one. So for instance, if I want to use color trays now, you can see that within my library, I've got assets and looks available now. I won't go into the process of actually matching the shots, but you get the idea. And now if I want to bring in music or stuff like graphics, then I can quickly hop over to assets and looks, copy music and graphics, go back over to episode one and paste everything there. Voila. So that's it. I hope you like it. It's available now. Go check it out and let us know what you think. Bye.